Int or integer is a whole number, positive or negative, without decimals, of unlimited length. So whole numbers that starts from zero. Okay, and it can be negative or positive without decimal, but it should be without decimals, of unlimited in length. These are consist of integer type. Let's see this with an example. Let's open our pie chart. So x is equal to 1, y is equal to a long number, z is equal to a negative with a long number. So let's see. So let's run this. Shift plus F10. And this is the result. These all are of integer type.